Alright, this video we will be reacting to one of Ding Productions' videos. If you don't know who Ding Productions is, basically, he just makes football compilations and stuff like that. So, I will be reacting to, as you can see in the title, Biggest Hits in NFL in Football History. This video is very popular. Well, it has 60 million views. It was posted 2 years ago. I think I may have reacted to this video, like, probably a year ago. Actually, I'm not sure, honestly, but I don't know. So, this is Ding Production's second most viewed video on their channel. And the reason I'm not reacting to the first video is, the first video is the NBA players and teams tributes reaction to Kobe's death, and it got 24 million views, and I just feel like it won't be as entertaining because it's just paying homage and respect to Kobe. And yeah, we shall watch the video and get into it. Let's go. I set up the screen record. Oh, I just clicked the wrong button and done. All right, we're in. I remember that. I remember this intro. But he also has done this intro on I feel like he's done this intro on a couple of his, like, a bunch of his videos, so. Hold on. I don't know. Damn. That's Patrick Willis. Got knocked. Bow. Holy. By the kicker, bro. Anybody who gets destroyed by a kicker. I don't know. Deshaun? Pulls it down to run and gets leveled. Oh, this is, okay, yeah, this is football history. I think I've done the NFL history, so this is college, too. Ed Reed, you know he was a strong hitter. Good player. He knocked him out. Damn. Oh, dude. You know he feels that.
He's going to get hit just about the time that ball hits his hands.
Wow.
Thomas just unloads on Bell
with time. Almost got a concussion. Throws and he completes the pass. Oh, dude, he got knocked. It doesn't have to be. Anybody who just drops the ball and just like totally falls like without really. And a big time like, hit is delivered by Andre Allen. Wow, that guy ate that hit. He got up in real quick.
From his own 40.
Oh, shoot. He got flat. Sean Taylor, you already know.
Sean Taylor might be, he just decided to run with it, but Sean's looking
at RIP Sean Taylor.
Incomplete. Sean Taylor.
Woo! No again. Turn route. Amendola hit. Oh, that was the definition of a pickup and throw down.
And now the ability to protect yourself. You can see him go up with the hand. But the hard thing is now watch this.
Got a return. This is square when Diamond Ferry just leans into it and pop.
Off the play fake, over the middle, and
oh, dude.
The ball is intercepted as it was McCord Hunter get his head
What's
out
his
of there or try to hits him with a shoulder and the
because he brought pressure, but he still had Sheldon Brown out in the flat to come in
separation. Oh, this is infamous.
Let's see if the infamous hit. With his helmet to helmet here.
Emmanuel Sanders got absolutely wrecked. Jeez.
19 in this half. Oh my goodness.
Goodwin oh shoot.
At quarterback. There's going to be a post high safety just
waiting. Who is that?
This portion of the field.
Godwin.
Number 59, middle of your screen.
Oh shoot.
Clothesline.
Let's turn out.
I don't know what that's
right
called, but
and
hey.
At regular speed. Look at the
oh, that guy ate that
by
hit.
Brian Dawkins. Just a great shot. One of those you'll think about that one later.
And I tell you what, Mike stands tall, delivers over the middle. Oh, and what a hit.
Patrick Willis.
This is a big time. Hello, Thanksgiving Day hit.
He'll have to reach back and grab it at the five. The
is that
clock
Odell?
Has expired, and oh, he is drilled and
third down.
The possession guy.
You know who was looking for him? Oh, looking for his possession guy, and wow.
Dang, that looked like it hurt on the landing.
Off and running. Oh, he is nailed in the
shoot.
And BYU's got it.
Hayes is there. It is incomplete. He is just drilled by who? Tanner.
Tanner. By Speedy.
Fly inside the 5 yard line. No, and Amendola comes across.
He got leveled
and lays them.
I played football when I was younger, but I never seen any like huge hits, like anything like these.
Was in 09 against South Carolina, had a little trouble with the exchange, and there's Neal and planting him. That looked like Michigan. And off again.
Oh shoot, dude! What? He was literally like, bro, he was losing his footage on. Alright, that wasn't as bad, but he's a quarterback, and he's not expecting it, so it's going to be just as bad.
Legs and lifting him up. It's the right shoulder right there that starts to jar the ball loose.
Bro, I mean, how did he drop the ball? Alright, that was the weakest big hit out of all of them right now.
Bernard has caught the
ball. Ryan Shazier.
So,
oh, that's straight head-to-head contact. That's the definition of it. Bro, this is a video from back in 1988. Holy moly.
Watch this. All the way for the interceptions just last. The glory lasts for a couple seconds.
That oh, shoot.
Contact, especially on...
Harris throws a wobbler.
Oh, dude, that is. He got tornado.
As you can hear the reaction. And that's a shoulder in the chest.
Oh, dude. That wasn't as bad. Because he kind of slid over him. He didn't actually hit him dead on, so that's not even that bad. Come on now.
And just uses his speed rush and lowers the.
Okay, that was not as bad, but he's also a quarterback. But, he's not even moving. Neither, dude, neither the guy that hit him or the guy that got hit are moving. I don't know. Oh! Good thing that guy didn't land on his head. That would have been terrible. Oh, you already know. Yes, sir. Legion of Boom. Cam Chancellor. Oh, man. You already know Ray Lewis hits hard. So he felt that.
For 15 years, he's been lighting people up over the middle.
Comes Harrison chasing.
Oh! Who was that? Is that Troy?
This is
the hole for RG3.
Oh, shoot. RG3 fumbling. Come on now. That's right. Wait, Aqib Talib? He was on the Bucks? Randall Cunningham? I don't even know when this guy played. Alright, that's the definition of a flip. Both of them guys flipped.
And he'll take off. And boy, he gets nailed instead of sliding. Hit like that. And the ball game.
Bodied.
Down, tape to throw.
Oh, wow. That guy's not getting up. He's not even moving.
With one of the green.
He should have just went for the pick. Come on now. He went for the highlight instead of the... Well, the highlight hit instead of the highlight pick. That is terrible. He just got three people in pain. Dude. Oh my gosh. Dude, that's... That... The guy that hit them fell down like he just got... Like... Just died. Jeez.
Kind of hit.
Oh man, that's bad. Brandon Cooks, dude, I don't know, dude, that's like the second time I've ever seen Brandon Cooks get knocked out. Bro, Brandon Cooks has gotten knocked out like twice or more in the NFL, holy. But that time he had his head down and they just destroyed him.
He's ever made, right?
To the 20, he's on his feet and pride, large, and
cruise. That wasn't even that bad, come on. Oh shoot. Yeah, he got rocked. He got absolutely speared like this is WWE.
Man wide open, and that is complete. And a monster shot. The ball might not get up.
Bro, you know it's bad whenever they just fall without any movement.
Little disoriented
and just crumble. Oh shoot, is that Brandon Cooks? That's I think that's the one I was talking about. I think that's Brandon Cooks. If it's not, then I'm dumb. You know, I need help. But it, I think that was the Brandon Cooks one. The other one I was thinking.
By FedEx Field, and John Taylor hitting him in the face with a forearm. That's what he remembers. What I've seen him the first time.
All right, that was better because he didn't lead with his helmet.
Takes it ahead to the 39-yard.
Here comes the rush.
Bro, absolutely picking up.
Brady's up. That's good to see, but a
Tom Brady.
Like a knockout. Bortles high pass. It's caught by Walters.
Oh, this is very. I remember this one. What's his name? Hill. Will Hill. Yeah. Oh shoot. See that one. Those are the types of ones that are bad. Whenever they literally land and then they land in an awkward position and they can't re-help themselves, like reposition themselves. Yeah, those are bad. Yeah. Bro, punt returns and kick returns, well, mainly punt returns. If, dude, those, if you're going against an absolutely, like, fast guy who's, like, always is hungry for, like, a huge hit, and you're returning the ball, you're literally, it's bad. You can ask the Aaron Sproles. Vince Wilfork's 450-pound self. He got crunched. Joe Montana? I didn't even know they had video of him. That might be dumb, what I just said, but so. Bro, that guy just rocked him instead of getting the pick. Bro, that guy is kind of dumb, man. I mean, went for the pick.
A big hit at the end of this, yeah. And that's a lead to the help.
I have never seen that play. Actually, I haven't seen much of this. All right, that one wasn't as bad, even though he felt, like, bad. He just got hit with the shoulder, so. Oh, shoot. That was fine. Hit him right in the side. Is that Walter Payton?
No head fake. Your juke is going to help him here.
Is that Walter Payton?
That's what the Bears and
I don't know who that is. That guy had like a Casa Rosca, something like that. Casa Rosca or something. I don't know.
Right there, he starts to slow down and then gets caught from behind.
Ellis from behind and then Mo Lewis.
They flip it to Lockett. And Lockett is upended by Landon Collins.
Is that even that bad?
That you want to avoid.
Alright, that was nowhere near a... Oh, this is the revenge hit by Juju Smith-Schuster.
Steal back block, and that's...
Is that the line there for
he deserved that, though, honestly. I'm not even... I respect that hit. Alright, that was like, out of every single hit, that was the weakest. Deshaun Jackson got rocked?
They've implemented the rule.
I didn't even know that.
It's hard for the player. Thank goodness it looks like it's on the shoulder.
Oh shoot, the defender got rocked too. He
play
just fell down.
He can play zone.
Like without any.
He can play any coverage. Life
in him. All right, that was just another. That was another hit that wasn't too bad. Oh shoot, those type of hits whenever they flip, if they land bad. Like, that one wasn't as bad, but they landed that. It's kind of ugly.
But a great player goes to his knee.
Oh, shoot, it's running. What the heck? This guy, as Flight React would say, is a school threat. He just, I don't know what's happening because they didn't show it. Well, maybe they did. I'm just not paying attention enough. But anyways, I don't know. I say but anyways a lot. Bro, that guy is a weirdo. Well, not a weirdo, but he's just a school threat. He just randomly hit him. That guy wasn't even trying to do anything. He was just hit him for no reason and walked away.
All right, here's
that was
Silver's
weird.
Down, knocked down hard. His helmet comes loose, and the ball is out as well.
Troy? Has any NFL player ever came out of Troy? That's like not even being this, like trying to be annoying or disrespectful, like Troy. I mean, if you like going to playing football and you want to play football, it's the best place you got. I mean, hey, go for it. Maybe you can go undrafted or get drafted if you play outstanding. Oh shoot, number two. And him. Never mind, I don't think it was number two, but alright, what was that? Julio Jones, he is. Oh shoot. Alright, that wasn't even that bad. That guy, he, how did he drop that? Well, he's a defensive back, so can't get it, man.
Next to Paulus.
Man,
on the flight going home because he says, A-Ron, give it to me sooner. You're going to pitch it to me. This is a great hit by...
That guy was ready for that one. Oh, yeah, Jadeveon Clowney, everybody. This is the another infamous play. Jadeveon Clowney, I mean. Alright, I don't know why the music isn't playing. Anyways, that's the end of the video. Alright. Yeah, those hits are crazy. If you get hit in, like, a bad way, I mean, you're gonna be out bad. And you're gonna feel it when you're 50! Yeah. If you want to see any other videos, or have any suggestions, then... And if you like the video, then... And, I don't know, I will see you guys next video.
Goodbye.